Canines will meet up this weekend for a fashion show. It is to help shelter dogs. Look at this cutie. You kind of bit me, though. Stop that. Tiffany Kim, executive director of the Fur Angel Foundation, tells us how. Good morning.
Good morning. Hi.
Who is she?
This is Bella.
She's my finger. No. Bella, how old is she?
She's about 8 weeks old.
And she is up for adoption?
She is. She
is. Who would give up this cutie?
Yeah, she was from a family who just accidentally had a litter. They didn't speak their pets. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, this is for Fur Angel Foundation. What is that?
Well, Fur Angel Foundation is a local nonprofit animal rescue here on Oahu.
No.
And we rescue underprivileged and unwanted dogs and get them medical attention and hopefully find them forever homes.
Okay. And you're participating in the Hawaii Woman Expo this weekend.
Yes, we are. And we're providing about 14 small dogs and puppies for the celebrities and their pets fashion show. And they'll all be styled by the pet corner from Ward Wareh.
Okay, so my daughter and I will be in it on Sunday. And I know she's watching because I told her we were having this super cute puppy. I think we want this one. Okay. Tell us a little bit more about how people can reach Fur Angel Foundation.
Well, sure. We're actually on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Mm-hmm. And we have a website at furangelfoundation.org.
Is it all puppies you have at this event coming up?
We have majority of puppies, yes.
How many puppies do you have at the shelter?
Oh, we don't have a shelter, actually. We work primarily through a foster network.
Oh, wow.
Right. Yeah.
And do you have cats, too?
We just work with dogs right
okay.
now.
This dog is, like, suspicious of me or something.
She likes you.
Okay, and then you know what? Kelly's also there this weekend as well. Have you done this in the past?
No, this will be our first time.
Are you anticipating a lot of adoptions generated out of this weekend?
We're hoping. We're hoping.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
Thank you for this.
Thank you so much.
And we have all the details and the contact information at khon2.com.